No, I need to remember. No, I just can't change. Oh wait, telekinesis. I'm not actually that bad. I didn't think I was. Turns out maybe I am. Fine. Doesn't even automatically kick him. Oop.
Clinical trial lot 44, Dr. Su Chong, client Fontaine Futuristics. Subject is white male, one Roland Wallace. Can you hear me, Mr. Wallace?
Yes, sir, Mr. Su Chong, sir.
Very well. Right, I'm introducing lot 44 now. We've codenamed the lot 44 Enrage because of its tendency to... Nurse? Hold him down! Nurse!
Spooky. Let's replace this with a kill line. Successfully. There's a lot of things to hack in this game. Like, a lot. Okay, this one is kinda harsh. It's got some zest to it. All good. This does not seem like it was worth it. Go down there. Oh yeah, that was creepy. Let's just keep going. I guess. I'm sure I could change my... Yeah, like those two grenades were exactly the kind of grenades that.
Why are you dragging out your treat?
Ah, it's a lot. Start hack. Hacker. Yeah. I've actually seen that film. I need to see Kung Fury. I think it's from Kung Fury. I'm pretty sure it is. Let's just buy a whole bunch of buck.
Can somebody clean this place? Scrub it down. Crawling.
Crawling. Oh yeah, I'm in here. I've been here. Where is it? A shift, no.
Of whoever.
Oh, that's when I got the fire. Right. Does somebody remember how to change? Telekinesis. Understandable, my dude. Have a good day. Will it just go around your loops?
Why do we have two eyes? Is there some law that says we must? Two arms, two legs, two ears, two breasts.
I'm not finished! Not finished!
You'll have to find some way to get through to surgery and Steinman. Chin up now. The Lord hates a quitter.
They're running! Someone get them!
I can hear that splicer sounding off like it's the 4th of July. Explosives are hard to come by down here. If only you could get your hands on some of them bombs he's tossing. Things like that could help you turn the tables and are clear a path.
Oh, this is supposed to be hard. Oh no. Oh no. It's blocked. Do I want to go south? Yes. Up. Hacker. You still like them?
I try to help, but sometimes I think.
You okay down there?
Like the sound of that. Halt!
Oh, now I see. Right, give me a grenade.
Keep away from my patients!
Sure, my dude.
I promise to do no harm.
Today I had lunch with the goddess Steinman. She said, "I'm here to free you from the tyranny of the commonplace. I'm here to show you a new kind of beauty."
I am coming up to the plastic surgery guy.
Dear Steinman, it's time we did something about symmetry.
Hide with the rest of their disgusting vermin.
How to switch out these. Oh, I wish I did. Because I need to change them. Yep. Doesn't say.
Where is
that?
Oh, it's quite plasmid 1, F1, F2, F3. So
aye, but that's this rather than. I need to switch what plasmid I have, like, in my body.
Yes.
tells us.
There is a slip pot in there.
It will.
Oh yeah, I do. I need to change that.
What can I do with this one, Aphrodite? She won't stay still! I want to make them beautiful, but they always turn out wrong! That was too fat! This one too tall! This one... too symmetrical! And now... what's this goddess? An intruder! He's ugly! 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 Ugly!
Oh, what is your cheek on glass? Janky.
Not my patience.
Very unclamorous, but what?
The nose looks terrific, Dr. Steinman. Doctor?
You know, looking...
You all right? It was time somebody took care of that sick bastard. Make sure you get the key off, Steinman, and head back to emergency access. I'm working my way to the backside of Port Neptune myself. We'll get there soon enough.
This. Anything else from you? Well, I really just got this texture that they play plaster on things to say, yep, this is burnt. I'm glad I was already full of really done. Tickets and ammo. It's a good ship. I didn't actually need any importance. Oh, very, very. Switches?
Looks familiar.
Halt! Halt. A noise. No, I'm good.
Nurse, help me find this patient. Nurse!
Sounds like another tunnel collapse. Welcome to Rapture, the world's fastest growing toilet junk. It's a little one. Here's your chance to get some Adam.
Right. Now I remember there's a good and a bad ending here.
It's just you and me.
I think I'm gonna go for the good ending.
Stay away from her or it is you who will be shot next.
Easy now, Doctor. He's just looking for a wee bit of Adam. Just enough to get by.
I'll not have him hurt my little ones.
It's okay, lad. That's not a child. Not anymore, at least. Dr. Tenenbaum saw to that.
Bitte, do not hurt her. Have you no heart?
Aye, that's a pretty sermon coming from the Gulu. Cooked up them creatures in the first place. Took fine little girls and turned them into that, didn't you?
I'm gonna save the wings.
You won't survive without the out of those things are carrying. Are you prepared to trade your life?
I'm doing it.
My wife and child for ten and better.
Shave.
Oh, my webcam and silent. Let's just get rid of the... There we go.
Here! There is another one. Use this.
I always end up playing the good guy in these games. I never really go down the evil path. Somehow. How are they even more creepy?
It's not always easy, yes. The reward will become clear in time. Be patient.
Tenenbaum's playing you for a sap. Those things may look like wee little girls, but looks don't make it so. You need all the Adam you can get to survive. If you cross paths with another of them, gatherers, guards, and machines, make sure you pick up a new plasmid or two. That's if the price ain't too dear, of course.
Can you go, please?
Not only are those little girls veritable Adam factories, they're nearly indestructible. They regenerate any wounded flesh with stem versions of the dead cells. But their relationship with the implanted slugs is symbiotic. If you harvest the slug, the host will die. So you see, it's not like killing, Tenenbaum said. It's more like removing a terminal patient from life support.
You and me. Go any more on that, Adam? Shotgun, best gun in game.
You're ready now. Time to take on one of them big daddies. It won't be easy, but it's the only way to get to the system and the Adam they carry.
I feel like I can. Did he just fucking kill the grenade launcher? Doctor.
I'm smarter than you! It's only a matter of time before I find you! You're crawling!
I'm right
You're
here.
Sick.
Son of a bitch. I'm supposed to be able to deal with this? Fucking hell!
Are you almost back to emergency access? Come through as soon as you get there. You got Ryan's eye now. You won't hear him coming, but he'll be here before you know it.
I'm gonna die again. I thought they would be slightly easier than that since it's like just there.
Thank you, mister.
Like we're still right at the start. So I'm gonna love it. I'm just really, really well.
Time for a nap, sweet angel.
It's too fucking creepy as well, shit. Now I am desperately need for some health. Lock dots. I did. I literally have zero. I spent all my money on fucking first aid kits. Oh, you son of a bitch.
You questioned
my fucking piece of shit.
I don't know how you managed it, but you did. Come through to Port Neptune now. I'm looking forward to shaking your hand.
I wanted to see some things, messages. Help. Help. So not like a... Come on. I want to leave here. I want to find all the shit. Wait a minute. Up here, so I need to go far. I need to go pretty far back. Yeah, we're doing this anyway. Turns out this is quite a large area. Oh, those machines give health as well. If you went about that. And they're bugged. I was about to say that better not be a fucking big daddy actually here to kill me.
But it can also be a dangerous place. Any leak is a bad leak. Report any unexplained water promptly to the Central Council.
Well, there's one of those. That's a random story. Fuck it, I'm... I'm gone. I am not fighting him again.
Is somebody there? I don't want to hurt you.
They always respawn? Is it kind of like Dark Souls? God, imagine Bioshock and Dark Souls together. It'd be a great game. Neptune's bounty. Got Pringles one responsible. If I can take it, but I'm gonna get truck. I think it is. I don't know what you think it is, but I think it is too. The audio is a bit all over the place.
Now you have the pleasure of Andrew Ryan's company. He's the one who built this place, and he's the one who ran it into the ground. Nobody knows exactly what happened. Maybe he went mad. Maybe the power got to him. Maybe he just decided he didn't like people. Whichever way you slice it, good man died. My family's in a submarine hidden in the foundation of Fontaine Fisheries. I'll meet you there.
Ah, this is... Let me change it. It's good. Oh, so is it. Nothing nice. I don't think I need anything from the circus. Wow. I can feel the vibrations from the monsters.
What crawls in my garden?
I feel like I remember something to do with these pests. Spawn them. Kind of weird. I guess you can harvest a big daddy if you wanted to farm them for something.
Days go by like wind.
Don't eat this.
Approaching a little sister is a personal offense. Do not approach the little sister.
Look.